Dan pilih pedong support jumping area 6 feet deep. Ganahan mo mag-jump, nilang sa tunga lang sa patudlo lang mong sagay. Nga mag-pointing yung tunga. Then ang 5, taas na yung reformation pero mabaw lang to 3 feet. Swimming ka, more on pictures so pwede mo saka po di rin ang pilih natin hard water massage. Link po di rin lang mong pa-slide in na o. So kada grupo di rin mandatory na iduwa ka guys, bili lang yung pang-sightseeing po at picture. Kaya po yung mo-assess ninyo. Dan regarding po sa inyo guys, kaya until now, wapa man sila na-organize ng process pa. Wapa sila lagot sa inyo, entrance po ng 40 lang sa local. Ang 20 environmental fee. So as of now, wala pa yung mga swendo or allowance din. So pwede guys, sa inyo man sa inyo man or service to your size fee. Kala po pa service ninyo sa nakapila po na sila.
How much for
maximum? Kamay bahala kayo kung may distribusyuhan. But if you enjoy, so like your guide also, interview niyo come out for your good.
Okay, so it depends on their, ano,
their service.
Service.
Then, kung okay. Mag-bikini mo, ready ka. Ready na tama ba sa ang bag? Hindi lang natin ulurin sa inyo.
Okay.
Lang, cellphone na
so, the day Freddy dad undra, then yung buon lang at so,
pwede na. Oh. Yung bag, yung kira na.
Okay, Ron.
Ikaw na, kumagayin ka siyo.
I must say this is the most adventurous waterfalls that I've ever been in Cebu, as this has a lot of levels and a lot of climbing. Enjoy guys! Climbing to the falls is not slippery guys, but still there's the risk of outbalancing or wrong step that you would take when you get down to the falls. That's fine. It's much better to fall into the falls rather than to a wrong person. Oh, good for more! And that's about our Aguinaid Waterfalls adventure that is in south of Cebu, guys. And it's really fun. We had fun. I hope you had fun as well watching our adventure. And see you next time. Hope you can visit this place as well. Enjoy!